Edinburgh Hotel launches Outlander package for superfans. A five-star hotel has launched an exclusive package for Outlander fans. The Chester residence will offer guests a choice of either a private or self-guided tour around Outlander film locations across Edinburgh and central Scotland. The package also includes a luxury gift box full of Outlander goodies. The guided tour package features a one-day private driving tour of five filming locations accompanied by an expert guide. Guests can choose from one of three tours: the West Lothian tour, which includes visits to My Hope Castle, Jamie Fraser's family home, and Linlithgow Palace, Wentworth Prison; the Stirlingshire and Perthshire tour, which includes Down Castle, Castle Lough, and Callendar House, Duke of Sandringham's house; and the Fife tour, which includes Aberdour Castle, St. Anna Beaupré's Monastery, and Falkland. 1940s Inverness. Megan Milliken, operations manager of the Chester residence, said, "Due to guest demand, we've developed this luxury package to bring something extra special for Outlander fans. With so many beautiful historical sites and castles right on our doorstep, we're encouraging guests to go out and explore Scotland while learning everything they need to know from our expert Outlander guide." The Outlander gift boxes include a detailed map and guide from Visit Scotland about the filming locations, an itinerary for a self-guided Outlander tour in Edinburgh, a book of illustrations, and a Jacobite-inspired welcome drink.